You gotta love Muslims because they always gotta make something out of nothing. People look at hijabis and they're like, oh my gosh, look at them. Edges are out. Oh my God, they're so influenced by this dunya. Wallahi, we're just tired of getting headaches, going bald, and losing our edges from underscarves.